at the view so far. And we're not even at the top.
Oh, there's a lot of them. Those hawks? I don't care, because I don't think any other bird can.
See the hawks?
They just look like little dots.
I know, but they're huge.
There's a lot of them too.
Okay. We are up to the Pumpelly Junction. Okay. Pumpelly. That away. And I won't record until we get to the cave. Alright, bye bye. Alright, we're still on Pumpelly, and there's the top of the mountain way up there. A long ways to go. There's Gabrielle looking for Pumpelly Cave. Just so you know, it is not on Pumpelly Trail. Just a little hint, but I'm not going to disclose our location. And we'll see if she finds it.
I'm gonna put over the blister.
Oh, I don't have anything.
No tissues or anything?
Oh, there's some in the bag.
Is this it?
No.
That's it.
Bushwhacking, baby, bushwhacking. It's not on the beaten path.
Am I still going our direction?
I don't know, are you?
I don't know.
Keep walking.
Right?
Yeah.
Ow!
There's still snow. Yeah. Oh, my hamstrings.
My blister.
Thank you.
bringing out me out here to kill me.
Oh, there's a lot of mud right there. Wet feet, wet feet. Hey, slow down for your sister.
Come on, Libs!
Yeah, she meets to it though.
What? Trail over here. Well, it didn't look like no trail. So I'm gonna go my own damn way.
It's up to her to find it, remember?
I know, but if you're not on the trail, I can tell it's not on the trail. Okay, I'm coming over. It looks more like a trail than that. Oh, well, look at it, goes the same way.
Go ahead.
Or does it go that way? It goes here? That makes no sense. Why is there a big rock in the way?
Because we're on a mountain.
Yeah, but this doesn't look like a trail. Well, that was going to look like a trail.
Try not to fall in a hole. See, if you stayed on the trail you were on, you would have come out here. Pretty sure. Follow the where you're going. I don't remember it being this far out, but so there's more ice.
Bring it up. Pass around the mountain, and nobody find it.
What'd you find?
I found Pumpelly Cave. Little window.
And here's Pumpelly Cave. Yep.
Knock, knock. Knock, knock. You got visitors. Open it. Can you open it?
Yeah, it's hard, but hang on. Let me get up here so I can see you. It's Pumpelly Cave.
Oh God, I feel like it's falling apart on me.
Yeah. Okay, open it all the way.
Can it just land?
Yeah. Well, all that was in here, but it was over there on the floor. But you can sign the book that's in this.
In here?
It's probably pretty wet.
Yeah, it's disgustingly
it's
soggy.
What's
soggy.
In the thing?
Ow. Can you open this thing up? Did it go this way?
Well, usually this goes, I don't know. No, I didn't. Doesn't matter, but yeah.
There you go.
American flag. And there's a fire pit there. And some
here.
Patches. Oh, yeah, there's the notebook to write your name.
Wedding picture.
Oh, who's the wedding picture of?
I can't see. Are you holding it stupidly? I don't know.
I don't know. Some people.
Are they stalls or Gabrielle was here?
Nasty. Okay.
Well,
oh.
This pen doesn't write. Where's another pen?
Oh, I don't have another pen.
Yeah, no. Ew, somebody left a condom in here. The condoms. Weirdos.
There's more pens in here.
ABT.
Write mine and Olivia's name in there too. Because okay. Last one we wrote was on the soap notebook.
Do you want mom or Stephanie? Mom.
Some people just write on the wood versus on the notebook.
I want to write on the wood.
Where do I want to write it? I'm gonna go explore outside. Here's the roof. Pumpelly Cave is off the beaten path. Hey, so we're descending the mountain. Gabrielle found Pumpelly Cave, and that was the goal for today, not to make it to the top. So we decided to come back the same way we went up, Pumpelly to Cascade. Hey. We got about 1.4 miles to go before we hit the state park, and we've been walking for 5.3 miles already.